Hello everybody, so today I will talk about calculus. The topic today is rate of change. So here is about the question. Now I will show the technique how to answer the question in here. We have the formula of the volume. That's about a to the power of 3. And because that's about the cube. So that's why we have this formula. Now we do first the derivative in the both sides. So we got about dv over dt. So in this one we have 3a to the power of 2 dA over dt. We know that they are shrinking right now. This means they will reduce the value of a, so we will put about the negative. That's about negative number 2, and a in here is about 5 centimeters. We put number 5 in here, and now we just calculate this number. And we will go about negative 150, and we put about the unit of volume. That's the end. Thank you for watching.